Let us begin. Ta-da-da-da. Hello friends, today we shall learn how to draw an alligator. Frightened to draw it? Oh, don't worry at all. I will show you how easy it is. First, with the help of a pencil, draw a small circle. Now, at the right side of the circle, draw a triangle with a rounded tip, like this. This will be the snout of our alligator. On the left side of the circle, draw an elongated half oval, like this. It need not to be a perfect oval. In fact, let it be a little uneven. This is going to be the main body of our alligator. Towards the top of the circle, I am drawing two circles touching each other. These will be the eyes of the alligator. Above the eyes, draw a broad border. The alligator has bulgy eyes. This border will give us the bulging effect. These two small circles are the eyeballs of the alligator. Now that we have made the eyes, let us make the mouth of our alligator. We will do this by drawing a rough line from the rounded tip of the triangle to the inside of the circle. What a big mouth the alligator has! Oh, oh! A little dash at the end of the mouth adds a smile to our alligator's face. Yeah! Let us make two rounded curves at the end of its snout and give it two nostrils like this. To make our alligator more ferocious, I will make 1, 2, 3 tiny triangles, which are the sharp teeth of our alligator. Da 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 da! Our alligator can't walk, but it needs to crawl. So we need to draw tiny legs. For the leg, draw a small circle and two lines coming from it. A small line below is joined with a half circle and a few curves to show its toes. In the same way, draw the hind leg on the front side. Also, draw the hind leg and foreleg of the back side. Our alligator now needs a tail. Can you give one? Oh, a long one. So I will draw two curved arcs from the left end of its body in an upward direction like this. Indeed, our alligator now looks almost complete. What remains to be done now are the scales of the alligator, which we will make by drawing tiny triangles on the upper edge of its body, right up to its tail. Draw bigger triangles on its body and smaller ones on its tail, okay? The last detail is the underbelly of our alligator. This we will do by drawing a roughly parallel line to the bottom part of the body and tail. Do it like this. Now that our drawing is done, we need to trace the outline with the help of a black sketch pen. Watch carefully how I'm tracing the outline. Go slow and steady and do it neatly, okay? the help of an eraser, rub out the pencil lines. Now, take a dark green crayon and color in the drawing of our alligator. Use this color only for the upper part of the body, tail and legs. Leave out the lower part and the eyes. I will now color the sharp scales of the alligator with dark green crayon. Now, take light green colored crayon and fill in color in the lower part of our alligator's body. First, the lower jaw and then the underbelly. Take purple color and fill in his eyeball. Now, with light green crayon, make few lines on his body. Our alligator is now ready. He looks ready to jump into the river. Hope you had fun making this alligator. I know I did. Do not forget to tell your friends from where you learned to draw the alligator. Okay? Bye friends. We'll see you soon with more such fun drawings. Keep practicing. Ta-da-da-da. Bye-bye.